Welcome back to another video with Lazy Machine, and today we're going to be doing another Marvel episode, and we're going to see what happens in this episode. I don't know what happens. Maybe I do know what happens. Maybe. Maybe. So yeah, you're going to hear TikTok in the back noise. Every time this is loading, you're going to hear TikTok, okay? Coming. So yeah, look at our superhero abilities. We're so cool. We find Outman in last episode. Oh my gosh, so long. Going on a long trip.
Going on. Oh my god, hi.
What's going on?
I heard what happened with the dropship. They just wanted to give you something. Oh my god, hi.
Now I have 150. Thanks, but,
I don't deserve this.
Yeah, the Resistance disagrees. Vehemently.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. What happened there?
That does not sound good.
No one else is stirred by that. It's just a regular thing. Shooting range. You can be the next Tony Stark, just no armor.
Hey, are you okay?
Fine.
Cool powers. I mean, they look awesome.
You do.
Stretchy arms and stuff. Still working on making it not look goofy, but
bragging.
Yeah. So what's your name?
Dante.
Hi, Dante.
Come
on. Hi, Mama.
Hey, what happened?
I broke my leg during the escape.
Oh.
At least you made it out, right?
My mom came back for me. Yeah, I made it out. And she was captured.
That's sad.
The Avengers are on the way here in a couple days, okay? They're gonna take back the prison and your mom's gonna be fine, believe
me. A couple days? Why isn't anyone listening to me? I overheard Dr. Pym. They're moving all the prisoners to a new location.
They'll find that, too.
Oh, no, they won't. Your Avengers will be too late.
Here, let me help you.
No.
Okay.
Don't you get it? We're human. No one cares about us.
We care about each other.
That's not true.
Okay.
We could do something.
Okay, just to make sure I'm going the right way. I didn't want to go the other way. Hello?
I've got to convince Bruce and Dr. Pym to go back to the prison.
Roy, I need you to send one of your disposable chassis to the Camaro with a few supplies. And Roy, stealth will be key.
Right away, Doctor!
I'm gonna say it. It's just genius.
Yeah.
You got a sec?
Yeah, what's up?
AIM's moving the Inhumans to a more secure location. Soon.
Okay, been talking to Dante. I'm sorry, who's Dante? One of our Inhuman survivors. We were able to get him out, but his mother is still inside, and our escape caused AIM to shore up security.
Gotcha.
Look, we have to help them.
That's not a good idea.
What? There's Inhumans in there. I don't understand. Dante's mom. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
We're not gonna sit around and do nothing, okay? Roy just left with the energy cores. It means Tony's gonna be here in less than a day. We need to wait.
I don't understand. We have the Hulk.
Mom, Resistance has been trying to infiltrate that facility for months. Getting out was far easier than getting in, and we had help. From the ground, its walls are nearly impenetrable.
You saw what we did back there. I could help.
It's too risky.
You don't understand. You're not inhuman.
Really? Yeah, you don't understand. You have powers just like us, but you're not us.
I'm sorry. We win.
My bedroom. Oh, I'm a drawer. Cool.
Sorry, I can't do nothing.
Sneak out the ant hill, that'll be easy. Ooh, chest. What's up, bros? Can I get a chest? Bronze. Probably won't be any being good. Oh, resource. Oh.
You are not asleep.
True.
I see. I shall inform Dr. Bim.
Could you not?
All right. Good evening.
Okay, thank you.
Resistance unit falls under my control. It is one of many.
So you're kind of like Jarvis.
No, not like Jarvis. My neural network is infantile in comparison. One day, perhaps.
Aw, yeah, one day. You keep your hopes up, won't you? Yeah, one day.
Would you care to socialize?
Hi.
Why are you keeping my secret?
You are the Inhuman granted protection by Jarvis. You are fortunate to have earned such a privilege.
Thanks. I guess.
Thank you.
It is a beautiful night, is it not?
Yes, it is.
Around?
I try to make myself as accessible as possible.
Creepy, but okay.
Nah, you do that. One day you'll all be like, hey, Jarvis. Hi.
Thanks. You're not gonna tell Bruce either, are you?
I have yet to establish a rapport with Dr. Bruce Banner that would require such candor.
That's a yes?
Yes.
Yeah, he's invisible. Over here. Oh yeah, on this stuff. And
hey, you still up this late?
Yeah,
I was going to lie, but I'm going to the prison. They wouldn't be moving those prisoners if it wasn't for us.
Respect. Right this way.
Really? Just like that?
I've got a good feeling about you, but you're gonna need this. It's not safe out there.
Thanks, Theo.
Well. What? Can I put that on? I can put that on. Boost. Super golden one. Take. Thank you. thank you. The prison's here.
If this works, then all's forgiven. I'll be back before Bruce even knows I was gone.
Hopefully. Yeah. Okay, fine, I'll do this. I expected to be more, even because like he was very hidden. Plan all along to make you think I was doing stuff.
There's a lot of you, Mom. It's okay. No problem. So I was thinking maybe I should name my moves.
Oh, you wanna go, bro? What am I doing? Haha.
What? Me kick.
Get back, dude. That was very easy.
Okay,
you know where my head is. Oh, Olivia, how about boring me?
No, not again.
Why'd you go to Super Saiyan? I mean, yeah, Super Saiyan.
We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours? Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
Yeah.
I'm giving you something better. The launch of the Adaptoids will be the perfect distraction.
And after? Without proof that your cure works.
safe. Bastard. F you. It's Black Widow.
I don't even like kids.
Black Widow. Yes, we have a new crew member. And she can use his grappling hook. I love the grappling hook! Grappling hook, go! Freak! Let me do that again. Grappling hook, go! Freak! I'm trying to grab the second one instead of the first one. But I guess I'll just see the first one. Whoa! Whoa! Are you trying to... Let me in. Freak. Let me in.
I still have to replace the admin codes I installed last year. Sloppy.
So I can kick it. Uh-huh, you're about to be kicked. Kicked and kicked and kicked.
Oh.
Now let me in.
Number two it is then.
And number two. Do we need to go down? Oh. Hello, chest. Are you diamond? Nah. Let me in. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? I only have one bullet left. Can I reload? Yes, I can. Yeah, let me in. What do I do? I'm grappling up here. Now what? This. Dun, 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 ha! Why are you grappling that way? Should I just literally jumped? Let me get these. Ah. What do I do now? Collectible. There's no hidden there, hold on.
Damn it. It better not be the girl, Monica. Gotta get in there.
Break the window. I just kick it. Yeah, kicking it works. Kick it. Ooh, I kicked it. No, it doesn't work. Huh, you know you're about to get punched in the face. Let me in. Ew. Give me something good, like, gloves. Got new gloves. What do I do? What do Oshin do? Oh, it's just to get the gear. Okay. Second street glove. Nothing else. Okay. What are they gonna? Yeah, why do they have to go through their pistols?
Monica's office. Knock knock.
Knock knock. Who's in?
There you are.
Okay, so you want me to.
City brings me right to the heart of Ames' operation.
The Iron Man. No. What's this? Oh. Hello? Abracadabra, open sesame.
Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab.
Yeah, sure does. Evil supervillain lab. That's the worst lab. No, super evil villain lab is the worst
lab. Monica's lab, alright.
Why is there a healing thing? There's gonna be something I have to fight.
What the hell are you thinking, kid? We should stay put.
Yeah! I thought it was cute!
Where are you?
Yeah?
Dark Jericho. When your simple cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. And humans alive just long enough to copy their powers.
Oh.
It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I have to find Kamala.
Stretchy robot.
Alright.
Are you gonna be my boss fight? Okay, I got it. Yeah. Why jump toward you? Yeah. Can I not dodge it? Oh, I can hit them. Oh, shit. Yeah, just wait a sec. Can you stay there for a sec? Ah, why'd you come close? Finish! Finally got finisher in. Hello.
Smug artificial faces.
Oh, you guys blow up? Okay.
So much more there you satisfying go. Than I imagined.
Okay, I didn't even dodge that. Yeah, stop hitting me. No. No. I'm sorry if I'm building them or not. Stop kidding me. Fast, remain low.
Decontamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas.
One.
It's hot.
Two. Three. Did it. Now for you.
Let the gas out of control. I'm gonna find the girl.
You can shoot so far. Huh? Oh my god, you!
You'll never come a spy on your face.
Oh, this thing. Reload, reload. Nope. The what? He's running. Oh, yeah.
They're transferring the inhumans.
Why did I do that?
Hiding behind that won't help
you. Give me a sec. You just like do a sound like that? I'm solo. Is the heal thing? Is there a healing thing? No healing thing.
Time for a prison break.
Do I go? Up here. Oh. So.
They must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please. you all left. Fine. I could do this all day.
No. No. Gear. Yeah, exactly. I didn't get any new gear. Oh, well, now you're talking about this. Oh. I'm coming. Open sesame! Or is this an elevator? This is an elevator! Yeah, yeah! Hi!
Yeah, I was hoping I'd meet you.
Oh shit. Oh, no!
A death, of course.
Wow, that was,
If Tarleton has an army of these things at his control, we could be in trouble.
No, I just need a way for that to recharge every time.
Go on, try to stop me. Come on, I said try.
Can you? Oh my god. Who's the one who's poisoning me? Is it you? Closer. Aha! Take that!
Finally let loose on these aim bastards. Anyone want to run? I do love a chase.
You! You're already annoying when you stood alive to the end!
Time's wasted. Gotta unlock the door.
Stop kicking it! Kicking it won't work! I know your superpower is kicking stuff, but it won't work. You know what's going on? Unlock the door as fast. Okay, well. Give me a sec. Okay, fine. Kicking stuff does work, but doesn't most of the time. Here you go. Going that way, okay.
That terrace leads to the inhuman holding cells.
Cool. Bronze chest. Yes. Run.
Tiny dancer doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
Do I have my thing recharged?
Humans for your adaptions. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their power.
That's part of it. But I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything's about you.
Don't keep any time to do anything now. Definitely do nothing. Oh, I don't want to throw them. I don't warm clothes! Actually, never mind, I have a onesie on, I just realized that. But still don't freeze me. Yeah, no! Stop freezing me! It's annoying. Stop it. No! Hello? Ha, 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 ha. I never want to bite the dust off. Nah. Now you're just a freezer. You always freeze stuff. Do you want me to do my finishing move on you? Oh, I can't. Good enough. Good. I am low. Before it runs out, do as much damage as you can before it runs out.
Nerve gas. Must be a way to shut it off.
Is this the way, or is there more ways?
Monica, nice suit. You've caused me enough problems. And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that.
Where are you taking the Inhumans?
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
Bad guy bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. But everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica. heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Doesn't everything with you?
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten A-Day.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage, cost enough lives.
Bruce, you idiot! Why'd you do that?
We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere.
Gotta be kidding me. As long as we'll. Really? And he's protected. Yeah, you just commit suicide. Good. You commit suicide as well. You. Let's do this. Wow, that was holy! Oh my God! Wow.
Where did you move the Inhumans?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it!
Yes, I would like
you
to know.
You won't get off that easy. I've got a special guest here,
Binder. She's coming with us.
No, I used mom.
Anybody need a lift?
I'm not a blast, but like.
Hey,
Sam Harris.
Have you seen a teenage girl? Brown hair, about yay high?
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Just go. Kamala.
Yes?
Widow?
Yeah, it's me. Now will you come with me? I'm Tiny Dancer.
Come on.
I'm going home.
Where?
To Jersey. I don't know who I was kidding. I'm not here.
I don't know. I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
You did not blew it.
Hey, mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid, you're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Like a good G.
Are you okay?
No.
I'm sorry.
Oh.
I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside?
Ooh, yeah, you just snuck out in the middle of the night. I forgot! Ooh.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.
So, how'd you like that daring rescue in the nick of time?
You fishing for a compliment, Tony? Meet me on the command deck, all right? We have a short window to make our next move while AIM's still on the back foot.
Right, right. Pleasantries later. Got it.
Hello,
Mom.
Did you miss me? It's been years. I just can't get rid of you, can I?
Yes. Ew, boots.
What do I want to be today?
No, I think Stark Industries is fine. You know what? I think it's time for a change. Oh, no, definitely green. Wait. That's green, these are gray, but they're yeah. Nah, that's blue. Blue is better than green. Blue, okay. Okay. Why do I need to have a look at you? So, yeah, you got Black Widow on our team. And we have billions of inhumans.
Where are we with security?
It's a mess. We're working hard to get the grid rewired again.
Alright, gotta head to the command deck.
So, you don't want to give me gear around the one you saved, all of you? Kind of. Not really. Yep, Tony!
Okay, Tony. We need to show the world what AIM's been up to.
And I've got the perfect opportunity. The AIM experience in Manhattan. The media launch for Tarquin's new adaptors. Every network will be there. I think it would be a perfect place for a few dozen missing inhumans to suddenly reappear.
We have to be careful, though. AIM will bury the truth and kill any remaining prisoners rather than risk exposure. We'll need the location of their lab so we can lock it down.
Good thing you captured Tarleton's second in command.
If someone can get her to slip, it'll be Bruce.
He's already volunteered.
Not bad, Tony. Head on down to the interrogation room. I'll let Bruce know he's on deck.
Miss Romanoff, Dr. Pym would like a word with you at the war table at your earliest convenience.
So guys, that's going to be the end of the episode. Make sure to like, subscribe, have a great day. See you next time.